It's not the long flowing dress that you're in, or the light coming off of your skin. The fragile heart you protected for so long, or the mercy in your sense of some.